We tracked the Chupacabra to its lair last week. We followed its scent all along, and then we had him cornered.
As you remember, last week, Brittany was hot on the trail of the Chupacabra, following its scent. Up the stairs, she bravely bounded with her ears flapping.
It's in here.